You want me to hold that while you climb up the ladder? I'll hold it for you.
My name is Michelle, and I have 4-year-old twins, my little cowboys, okay. William and Andrew.
Let's go.
My doctor said he wanted to put in 3 to 5 embryos. And I said, absolutely not. He asked me why. I said, because I want one child. I'm only going to put in 2. And now I have twins.
All right. Give yourself a big hug.
The biggest issue with the health of babies after in vitro fertilization is multiple pregnancies.
Hold your hands.
What the public really doesn't understand and even physicians, I think, don't appreciate to some degree, is even twin pregnancies do have a much higher chance of all kinds of complications. And really, the goal is to have one healthy baby at a time when we do in vitro fertilization.
And my twins, they were born at 32 weeks. They were the healthiest babies in the neonatal intensive care unit, but they were still 4 pounds.
Multiple births increase the risk of premature birth, which is a baby being born too early and before its time. Premature birth can be life-threatening. It can result in lung complications for the baby, brain disorders, and it can lead to a baby needing to be in the neonatal intensive care unit. That's a pretty scary thing for parents to go through.
They were a month in the neonatal intensive care unit. They were fed through a tube in their nose. And, you know, it's just heartbreaking to see your little infant having IVs in his head.
What we have found is that in selected groups, in other words, patients under 35 years old who have very good quality embryos, embryos that look like they should be able to become a pregnancy, in that select group, we can get over 60% chance of them getting pregnant with just transferring one embryo.
If you've been trying a long time to get pregnant, it's really hard not to become impatient. It's really hard not to think, oh, let's have as many babies as possible.
It's very depressing when you think that you're never going to have a baby. For a couple years, I was really, really depressed about it. That's how I pictured my life. So I cried a lot. I fought with him a lot because I was upset.
Intuitively, you would think that putting more embryos back in is better in general. The one thing we have to remember is our goal when patients go through in vitro fertilization or any other treatment modalities is not to get pregnant, but to have healthy children.
We had 3 implanted. We would never do that again because we could have had triplets. And after having twins, I would never do that again.
There you go.
We've all been told that it takes a village to raise a child. It could take more than one village to raise twins or triplets.
Do you want to get an ice cream later?
A mother of multiples is a marvelous multitasker. Because what I would have to do is I'd get 2 grocery carts. And in one grocery cart, I'd put the infant in the baby seat. And in the other grocery cart, I'd put the other infant in the baby seat. And I would push one and pull the other.
Women should really consider having a single embryo transferred because their chances of having a healthy pregnancy are improved. And if you have a healthy pregnancy, the chances of your having a healthy single infant are much better.
Are you being a bulldozer?
People are so kind. They tell me my little Andrew with blue eyes, that his eyes are hypnotic, and it just makes my heart pound with joy.
Try again.
And I'm so proud of both of them.